this facility helps us move discoveries forward. We're talking about cures. This is the Rutgers Clinical Research Center. What makes this facility so unique is a proximity geographically that allows fluid discovery and right-to-patient approaches.
This is much more efficient for us. In medicine in general, when you're more efficient, you're more safe.
The highlights of this facility really focus on state-of-the-art pharmacy that's investigational, the use of state-of-the-art pulmonary function and cardiac pulmonary exercise testing, as well as inpatient facilities, all in one easy-to-utilize site.
It's just a tremendous resource for us clinical researchers to have a facility like this. Not every academic medical center has something like this. This gives us a bit of a leg up. It allows us to attract the attention of drug companies and large granting agencies. It makes our grants much easier to have funded.
And it's all going to be facilitated by this absolutely fantastic new center. That is the CRC at Rutgers.